What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Snapchat username. It's important that your Snapchat username is both something you can remember and something people will identify you with. Over time, various life events can result in your Snapchat username no longer representing who you are. Whether this is the result of a name change or you just not being the same person you were when you created your username, Snapchat makes it easy to update your username. The only caveat is that you can only change your Snapchat username once per year. But first, a quick shout out to my channel sponsors on this screen. This content isn't possible without their support. And if this video helps you out, please consider either clicking the thanks button at the bottom of this video on desktop and mobile to make a small donation to support the channel, or consider using the link in the description to become a channel member, where silver members and above get early access to my latest videos. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Snapchat username using the Snapchat app on iPhone, iPad, or Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Snapchat app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Snapchat home screen. Step 2. Tap your Snapchat profile icon at the top of the screen. Your Snapchat profile screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap the settings icon. Your Snapchat settings screen is shown. Step 4. Tap username. The username screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap change username. A message letting you know that you can only change your Snapchat username once per year pops up. Additionally, you'll be notified that even if you do change your username, no one else will be able to claim your old username. Tap continue. Your username will now be editable. Step 6. Enter what you want to be your new Snapchat username. If the username you entered is not available, you'll see a red exclamation point and a note that the username is already taken. Alternatively, if the username you entered is available, then you'll see a green check mark with a note that the username is free. Step 7. Enter different usernames until you find one you want that is available, and then tap Next. The Next screen will prompt you to enter your Snapchat password. Enter your Snapchat password, and then tap Confirm. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to change your Snapchat username. Step 8. Tap Confirm to verify that you want to change your Snapchat username. A window appears letting you know that your Snapchat username has successfully been updated. The change will take effect immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.